didn't think I'd get this far. I didn't think it would come to this. That I'd be recording what might be my last words. I hope that this makes it to someone that I know, and that I'll be alright, you know, whatever happens to me. Just know that what happens to me happens. I've been traveling world to world the last, I think, few months, and now it's just all this teleporting, it's really taken a toll on me, and for a few days now, I really haven't felt like myself. I'm down to one bullet left in my pistol, and every time I turn around, I'm being followed by whatever this thing is that I don't know the name of, or really what it is really trying to do. Clearly it's hostile, and clearly it's powerful if it's able to follow me world to world. And I, no matter how many times I shoot it, it comes back. I shoot it, it disappears, I hop into another world, and there it is right behind me, all over again. Clearly this has to be some sort of a punishment, so to speak. It's at least how it feels. Maybe I did something wrong. Maybe something went wrong, I don't know. But hopefully, if I can somehow make it back to the real world, I'll make sure that nothing goes wrong, and I'll make sure that everything's good. So, whoever sees this, Joe, or Chris, or Rox, or anybody else, just let it be known that I'm all right. That I might not make it home. So I gotta go. This thing's about to die. Stop ticking.